We do online stories because the deadlines for those are much shorter. And the decision, the turnaround is much quicker. We're working a month or more out for print. So if you call me in 2 weeks from now, your show is airing, I can't do anything for you in print. I might be able to do something for you online if it suits their demographic and their needs. Like, for example, somebody from Fox News called me and said, are you doing New Year's Eve coverage? And they emailed me last night. And I'm like, I hadn't planned any yet. And they said, well, we've got these two reporters. And I vaguely knew who one of them was, and I didn't know who the other one was at all. I said, I watch in a channel, and I don't even know who these people are. I can't sell this to Zaptuit. They don't have any name recognition. And then she said, you know, one of their name people was doing the coverage, said, if you can get me him I can sell. I can't sell these two people to Zaptuit because they don't really have much name recognition. Mm-hmm. So I couldn't do anything for her in print. I couldn't use the two people she originally pitched to me. But if she could get me their more name person, then I could sell that to Zaptuit.